Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, Mister? Mister, you don't look so good.
Let's get you to a doctor.
I'll be fine in a minute. There. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner.
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Doctor Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, will that do you?
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again? Yeah. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
You mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease, and you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest, and getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good.
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Seems as... what began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. A slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Hell, we got Lenny's body out as well. Again, buried them together.
Follow me.
Yeah!
So, what's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
What? It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning how to fly.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Karen's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act. So I guess it ain't all gone to shit.
I'm just happy you boys were able to find us.
Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkertons showed up. Oh, by the way, I've been hunting O'Driscoll boys. Killed two of the sons of bitches at a campsite last week.
What?
Yeah. Seems they've drifted down this way now.
You're a busy woman, Sadie Adler.
Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
Ah, this is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Ha, ha, ha. Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
They can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above! Or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best.
Ah! You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Up, up, and away. Right. Time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it. All right, then. Let's break through these clouds. Heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works. You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Whoa there. No need to go any higher. Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise
me. Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Pollard.
Okay, we're getting a little high now. See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny, Natalie. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God. Most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know. Please hurry.
Nope, not there. All right, let's try one of the other fields. That ain't John.
I can't believe we're doing this.
That could be him. Yep, that's him.
Ah! My God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
I can see that.
Ascent! Ascent! We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Here, God, I'll shake it like a leaf!
Alright, we're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. You can get up.
Good Lord! My heart is pounding! I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord. Is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Yes. Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Hey, Shane! Up here! Yeah, Carol Driscoll's.
Mrs. Adler has a lot of ground support.
Yes, she does.
Most excitement I've had in years.
Oh, shit. I see what Carol Driscoll's right now.
Us. Get behind something. This ain't over yet. These goddamn old Driscolls!
You can't leave it for one day?
Just kill these sons of bitches!
You ain't goddamn man! Look out! catch up with you soon enough! Looks like we made it. That'll show them.
I only left you an hour ago. You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint-Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
Too deep.
You okay there?
Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here. And I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Well, maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way. Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got a... I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles, be right with me.
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I'm fine. I'm good. I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hole up.
Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
You'll see.
I know the way. Follow me.
Let's go, boy. We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
I say we just ride it. It ain't worth messing around with boats.
Okay, sure.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition of yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Hey, you're right. It's been, guess I just miss Hosea and his, wisdom, you know?
Of course. Not much further now. So, I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble, heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves, a place called Beaver Hollow. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Great.
Dutch didn't mention this. Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. But just be ready. It won't be pretty. You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me, stay quiet. Let's go, Arthur. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way. Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
Then who do the carrying?
What are you waiting for? Good job. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look.
Okay. Let's see what's going on.
That's the stagecoach we're missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Dynamite be safer.
Yeah. Let's be quiet and hope they don't come out. Let's get this over with. Okay. Get in a bit closer and then throw it into the...
Safe. It's okay. Come on. Let's go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. It's all right, miss. Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this'll all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Head or something?
Yes.
Oh.
Here.
Oh. Thank God.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Come on, then.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
She saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy Group got
us. Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you.
Here, let me give you this.
Okay. Thank you. That's mighty kind of you. Mrs. Dowd?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dutch, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I am him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, I told him, and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on, shoot me.
Crazy. She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so now,
me.
What?
You calm down. Arthur?
She's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules.
You're not so big now. free, Your Majesty!
You...
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you! Quit your lollygagging! Get back to work!
Heart to heart.